this morning. Mama Njoki Redding said, did I say that right? Okay. You are a pre-kindergarten teacher of Bertha Knox Gilkey Pamoja Preparatory Academy. I was practicing this morning, I promise you. You're talking to us about Kwanzaa, giving us a brief overview of that. Talk to me about this this holiday and the history behind it.
All right. Well, Kwanzaa is a seven-day celebration, and it's a celebration of the seven principles, the Nguzo Saba, the seven principles. So for those 7 days, we work to celebrate them, but we celebrate for 7 days, but we try to live those principles 365 days a year.
Okay.
So the first principle of the celebration is umoja, unity, our black candle. And that's the first day, and we light that candle on the first day. Each day we light a candle. The second day, Kujichagulia, self-determination, we light a red candle because we must have struggle before we have development, which is the third day. Ujima, collective work and responsibility. Next day, Ujamaa, cooperative economics. Nia, purpose. Kuumba, creativity. Imani, faith. So for 7 days, we celebrate a principle per day. And we work in our families, in our community, in our neighborhoods, our schools, everywhere to demonstrate that these principles actually work for not only ourselves, our family, our community, our nation, race, and the world. So we do those things because they are active and they are real. And all of the things that we see here, we have a mat in which we place everything, which is called the Nkeka. We put our kinara, our candle holder, there. These are our Mishima Saba, our seven candles. We have our mazao, our fruits. And each, we have an ear of corn. That represents the children in our family. So if you don't have any children, you still place an ear of corn to represent that that's always a possibility. And so if you have five children, five ears. So all of the other things are here. We also have our bandera, our red, black, and green flag from Marcus Garvey. And you always have our books. They help us demonstrate knowledge and what we should pass on. So these are the things that we use during this holiday.
That's right. We have about 30 seconds left here. Talk to me about there is an event happening today celebrating this very holiday.
Well, today we're going to be celebrating at St. Louis Artworks. Our children from Pomoja will be there to do their thing in terms of singing. We will have poetry. We will also have storytelling. So we will have a wonderful celebration, and it is a free event.
Okay. Hey, free event. You're right.
So you're welcome to come at 5959 Dell. And it will be a wonderful opportunity to share in the Kwanzaa celebration. So Kwanzaa is a wonderful experience. It's a life-changing experience, and people can do this not just for 7 days, but remember to live them
all through the year. Very good. All right, Ms. Redding, thank you so much for joining us this morning and talking to us about Kwanzaa. Don't forget, this event is happening today. We'll have this information on our Fox2Now.com website and also our Fox2Now app. And Jamie, I'm going to throw it over.